Susana Martinez wants to take away effective treatment from New Mexico's sickest patients.
I am in constant pain from service to my country. I was a Navy corpsman stationed with the Marines.
I was a registered nurse, and 11 years ago I was diagnosed with full-blown AIDS.
I was in a real serious car accident. I have chronic pain. I have a chance of getting paralyzed.
My son Max was diagnosed with colon cancer when he was only 24. He was 26 when he died.
We have the best and tightest run program in America. It's a model for the rest of the country.
We're all different people.
Well, we are lucky to live in New Mexico.
Because medical marijuana is the only treatment
that works for us.
Doctors tried everything. We had closets full of narcotics, morphine, Vicodin, OxyContin, you name it. Nothing worked as well as marijuana.
Medical marijuana in New Mexico is only for the sickest patients and for the terminally ill. Our sickest New Mexicans rely on it.
It's the only thing that overrides the nausea so that I can eat.
With medical marijuana, I can walk and function.
Marijuana was the only thing that worked. If you had a child that was suffering like that, you'd do it too.
Without medical marijuana, I can't treat some patients the best way that I know how.
Now Susana Martinez wants to take away my medicine.
Don't take away my medicine.
Don't take away our medicine.
I just want to live as normally as possible.
I just want to hold my grandchildren.
How much suffering is enough?